In these days, I'm more exploring in Hong Kong, walking around. I think we are lucky, like there's so much things going on around. But now you need to really be more creative and find different way to, for inspiration. And I find the like really interesting ceramic shop in BMQ. That the shell of the abalone is really something I want to use it. So then I just went to the ceramic shop with the shell and asked if they can help us. And the first thing like they mentioned, oh, we can do it, but each plate gonna be different. And are you okay with that? And I think that was really like the click. They understand what I want and they wanna do it like something unique. Hi, I'm Eric Räty from restaurant Arbor, two-MICHELIN-starred in central Hong Kong. Yeah, back in Finland, the selection is small. All kind of different Asian cuisines in here. You've been dreaming all of those before. You've been reading. Once you see it, all the things like, wow. Someday you do abalone. It's not that easy to find good size. So it's also interesting because you have that challenge. The famous, most traditional savory pastry is the Karelian pie. Like the year before, I start more exploring about the sushi, find more inspiration for that. That one is kind of the idea for this. So we have the rice shell, the sushi rice. We added the abalone liver with the green tea inside. So it's kind of the really traditional, the savory pastry. But then the flavor profile is completely from Japan. Since the Finland, they are a little bit similar like the Japanese. Yeah, how the people really focus for details, basic respect for the ingredients. One day, we went to like one outlet. I just saw that the shave ice machine, and it's just a click. Oh, that one is something I want to do it. We blend like the sorrel juice, then we freeze it as the block. It's quite acidic, lots of the flavor inside. And then we have the plated dessert. We shave the ice on top. We have some kiwi, some wasabi hiding underneath. The acidity, the freshness is really like Nordic. Lots of the way to improve, make the even better sushi rice, find the better abalone. I have more and more the confidence, okay, we can just keep going, make it things better. You can feel it, you have the direction like that.